Welcome to Christmas, all of you. Wherever you are, we're celebrating you. So, though you've been scattered to strange faraway lands, you're home now for a moment. And if you will let us be part of your Christmas, you will make us very proud and happy. Now, I would like you to meet the Westminster Choir. We'd like to start our Christmas with an old favorite, Hark the Herald Angels Sing.
Hark the Herald Angels Sing, glory to you on King, peace on earth and mercy high, God and sinner reconciled.
I think it would be wonderful if we all of us together sing some of the good old carols, because that's what really makes it Christmas. Let's begin with the First Noel. Is a very good friend of mine, someone who would also like to be part of your Christmas. One of the great women of our times, Miss Marian Anderson.
Thank you. Hello. Stokey said that singing makes Christmas. Well, I'll never forget when I was a little girl, the teacher used to gather the whole class together and we'd have our own party. A kid named Kelly played Santa Claus, and Katrina Olsen ate 7 plates of ice cream. Tai Ming brought some pictures of his home in Hong Kong, and little Sarah Eisenstein played the pipe organ. But what seemed to tell the whole story of December 25th were the Christmas carols we sang in that classroom. That's how I remember the fun of Christmas past, and that's why I would like to sing for each one of you what I consider the loveliest of the songs we used to sing. Schubert's Ave Maria.
Mm-hmm.
And God bless you all.
Now let's all of us sing in a new and happier year with Come All Ye Faithful. Beautiful of all of them, Silent Night. Yes, that certainly is the most beautiful of all of... What's that? Sleigh bells.
Ah, of course. Jingle bells. Let's sing jingle bells.
Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way.